In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, Most Merciful, my fellow citizens, at these hard circumstances our country is experiencing, President Mohammed Hosni Mubarak has decided to waive the office of the President of the Republic and instructed the Supreme Council of the Armed Forces to run the affairs of the country. May God guide our steps.